Yo, what's up guys, it's boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey This Work, and today I'm gonna explore an abandoned farm that is named as Farmer Jack. It's an abandoned farm and the owner, his name was probably Jack. His freaky old BME is still in garage guys, but not in that good condition, but at least it's still there guys. His furniture is also left inside, not that much, but there are still some furniture guys left aside. I'm actually curious what they're all gonna find inside. Rodrigo is already inside that farm. I'm gonna put his video in the description below, so definitely check it out by yourself guys. It will be epic, just like this one now. Make sure to smash the like, and if you're new and watching this video now, make sure to subscribe. I really appreciate the big support guys, and it means a lot for me. Don't forget to put on your channel notifications, so you're always being up to date for my new upcoming videos. Alright, enough talk right now, let's get straight to this crazy ass video. Come on! It actually looks very beautiful. You will think it's just a barn, but it's actually a house. That makes it very cool. But it's also very easy to get inside, because like you see, this door from the barn, that's actually the garage doors guys, where the BME is in, is actually just open, so it's pretty easy to get inside actually. Yo, what's up man? How are you buddy? He actually done with exploring. I'm gonna start exploring this building by myself now, and I'm gonna wear my freaking bandana guys, because we found many mold inside. Not that good for your heels, so that's the reason why I'm wearing a bandana right now guys. And we're gonna start beautiful BME. Here we are guys, the beautiful BME. It's an old one, probably from the 80s, but it's in still good condition. I mean, from the outside, but yeah, it's a little bit dusty and very old, so yeah. And door is open as well. Check this out. This is so cool, it's just dust. A lot of dust, but if you can clean the whole car, it will be just like new again.
Bro, I'm happy this is a short video, because this flashlight is way too heavy.
Oh look, also he actually got a new flashlight for his camera, and look how giant it is actually. it's bigger than his head almost. It's almost double size of his camera itself. It's crazy man. At least it's a good one. So yeah, look guys, is that some oil or something there, that green bottle? But here's actually some more random stuff here, not that much as here, but at least there's something. It's curious what's there. Show you his farmhouse itself now, and you're gonna start in the kitchen. It's a small tiny house actually, at least at the kitchen, a small kitchen guys. I don't know what the heck this is, but it looks unhealthy actually. So, and like I said, a lot of mold on the walls. Look at this, so much mold man. Just some alcohol bottles here. Probably wine or something, not for sure. There's all that behind, so that makes it cool. What is that? It's weird. Look guys, those are things for some movies or something. Back in the days. That's actually very nice. For a picture of this view one now guys. Hell yeah. Right, here's the bathroom. Tiny bathroom. The funniest part is actually that he actually got a WC and a barn guys. Check this out. That's crazy. That is so crazy. Materials, I know this will be not a long video, guys, because this house is very small. At least I'm happy that his car is left behind, guys, the BMW, and also his furniture, guys. It will be more crazier if you're going to see the living room, guys, I swear. We now start in the kitchen. Now, after the kitchen, I will show you guys the living room. So definitely stay tuned. Make sure to watch the full video. It's not a long video right now, maybe 10 minutes or something, guys. I'm not sure how long this video will be, but it will definitely not be long. So yeah. But it's so funny to see that he actually got a WC in a bar, man. Here you are, guys. Enter the living room. Check this out. His coach is here. It actually has a very special design, in my opinion, guys. What you think about that? Looks like a special design, right? But check this, guys. I actually found some old pictures. This was probably Jack back in the days when he was younger. That's so cool to see and find some old pictures, guys. I really love to find some pictures that I found, and actually very creepy. Especially in abandoned places, you know, it's haunted, or the person you see is murdered or something, guys, you know? I really don't know what happened to Jack. He probably died by old home or something. Not for sure. Or he moved somewhere else. But there's a good chance that he actually died from old home, because it was probably an old man. But check this out, that's actually nice. He must be a sort of animal lover, I guess. Because everywhere, look at this, guys, it's actually all animals. Some animals from Belgium, like fishes, you know, and bats as well. Yes, he probably was a nature lover or something. Flower power, some birds there. Here's some more birds. And here's actually a world map, like this. He was definitely a bird lover, guys. Look how many birds you can see. Even this one. Oh, look at that. That's creepy. But it actually have the same design than this here. That's nice. But that looks like a woman's head or something. I don't know. Anything wrong. Some more random stuff here as well. Cool. This one probably has old small library here. Look, guys, many books. What is that, by the way? Great. That's a little bit of a mess. At least it's all left behind. I don't know which room this was here, but probably a sort of office, I guess. With some more books there. And look, guys, some more books here as well. What the hell? I'm actually really curious for how long this farm is abandoned, actually. There's actually a letter from 1977. So from the 70s, guys. That's an old letter, man. But this has a sort of Last of Us style as well. Cool. Alright. Alright, guys, after this door is actually a sort of basement, a small one. I'm not gonna show the basement now because it's not that special. Look how tiny this is, actually. Well, you can see it from here, so it's a small basement. There's some bottles there. And you found some cool things on the first floor?
An old sewing machine.
What? A sewing machine? What is that?
You will see when
you. Alright. Well, here is actually a little bit dangerous. Check the big hole. If this man collapsed, I'm definitely in the basement immediately. I guess he found something cool on the first floor. Well, here I am. Not that much here. I actually wondered what the heck is his bathroom actually. Where he slept? What the hell? No beds. Oh wow, check this guys. That is a sound. Oh, it's a train I guess. Oh, look at the holes. That's crazy. Check this fans. That's beautiful. And nature takes over like always. Oh, there's actually a chair there as well. Many spider webs, I hate it. Alright, okay. Here's actually nothing special. Alright. At least it's a good place for the spiders. Alright fam, so now we're literally done with Rodrigo. With exploring this abandoned farm from Jack. And look at this beautiful BME after us. But yo, this is actually a nice exploration guys. We discovered some cool things inside guys. And if you enjoyed this video, smash that like, subscribe to him.
Smash the like button.
It's all in the description below. Even his video will be in the description below. Check it all by yourself. He will have different footage than me, of course. And make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new. And put notifications on. So you're always being up to date for my new upcoming videos. Alright guys, it's your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's World with Rodrigo Shurney. And yeah, I'm gonna see you in another one. Peace!